Okay, 15 October 2005, this 9-year-old female, Kavira King Charles, Kavira King Charles, comes in with a swollen stomach. You can see abdomen is swollen, and 没有吃一个月是吗？一个礼拜啊， not eating for 1 week, and vomiting 吐什么？几天啊？
三天。
Vomiting 3 days, okay. So that's all the owner says. Now, we check the gums. Oh, this is very bad. It's pale, so violet. Huh? The teeth all decayed. Huh? Okay. So the dog is pale. Temperature is below normal. Very below normal. Now the important thing is this one, the swelling. The dog is a very weak recumbent. Now, there is some pain.
他会站吗？会站起来吗？可他还可以走。站了。啊，昨天下午还，昨天晚上还有下去走去拉屎。啊
，OK. So, the thing is this swelling. Okay, 你坐上面啊。嗯。I will check palpation. 这样就可以了。对啊。 Palpation of the abdomen. Now this dog is not neutered. Not neutered. And. So one of the possibilities is pyometra closed. The hit was 1 month ago. 一个月前是吗？他来进去，怎么射的？ There's some pain here, there. Some pain in the lower 1/3. 他有什么吗？来进去有什么色吗？没有啊，没有什么特别啊。红色的是黄色的，是什么色？
红的带一点黑吧。
A bit black. So now we check here. Any discharge or not? Now, close by metra is passing the wound, there is no discharge. 他没有来进去吗？一个月前就来了。
啊，就没有了。
But there's no discharge, nothing. So based on this swelling, so it's most likely it's a close by metra. 在里面发炎的生长，啊，普通是这个问题咯。哦。老狗没有烟的。哦。 Not spayed, old dog, 1 month, before 1 month. Heat period 1 month ago, 一个月前来进去了。嗯。And so normally this is a diagnosis. 要验血了 ，take blood and take X-光
咯。Okay.
And give a drip first. Okay, that's the line of treatment. Okay.